Hi, this is Sandro Silva, and you're watching LAD TV.
Right before a set at Voyeur. How are you doing tonight?
Great, thank you. I'm really looking forward to this night, and it's my second time. First time was a couple months ago, so it was crazy. So I'm really looking forward for this night.
Yeah. Can you tell us about your first track that you played or that you produced and who you played it to?
The first one, that was Prom Night with the Layback Luke remix. That was my first release, basically, and that's where it all started for me, and the first thing that got me into the EDM scene.
Awesome. Are you working on any remixes or collaborations right now?
I'm working on a lot of things, collaborations, own stuff, and a lot of own stuff. I got some tracks going on. Got one track on Bingo Player's record label called Hysteria. The track is called Core, and it's gonna be released in like a month or something. I got another track on Layback Luke's label, Mix Mash, and that track is called Gladiator. It's with Oliver Twist, and it has to be really big.
Do you have any gigs that you're excited about in Miami?
Yeah, it's my first time in, I'm playing at Jotra this year. So I'm really excited for that one. I'm gonna play a lot of new tunes. Also, tunes I just finished in the studio and trying to test it out a little bit and see how it works. So excited.